So the outside of my house isn't as much of a looker as the inside, but it gets the job done, and I think it looks nice in the fall time here with my beautiful tree. And then I've had people ask if I had a garden this year, and I did. It's coming to an end now, obviously, and I'm gonna spruce it up a little bit for next year, but I still have a whole bunch of little cherry tomatoes that I am going to pick and harvest still, and I have one beautiful, get these bugs off of here, beefsteak tomato that still has to mature a little bit more. I had tomatoes, let's see, I have some little peppers here, and I have actually a few jalapenos that I can pick right now, so that's great. And then I have a whole bunch of yellow squash, and these are being late bloomers, but I have a few butternut squash coming in as well. And obviously, as you can see, I didn't even use both of my garden spaces. But yes, I did have a garden. It was pretty fruitful. It'll be much better next year as well, though. So that's my house, and this is my shed. I do have to keep a few things on the side here, just my ladder and my bike, and then my garbage cans, obviously. This is my compost. But thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Dumpster Cam. And I will be back soon with more dumpster diving and house-related videos. Thank